Air Force Base in Sumter confirming their first case. The base says a dependent of an active duty airman with the 20th Fighter Wing tested positive. They say this was off base, and the airman and that dependent who tested positive are in isolation at their off base home. And 30 patients.